Hi everybody, this is Jennifer with Choice Slides, and this is just going to be a very quick tips and tricks tutorial. Did you know that you can drag and drop images from outside the program into the program? So for example, I have my Windows Explorer here with all of these images. I can drag and drop an image from my Windows Explorer and into a brand new slide. I can drag and drop images from my Windows Explorer onto the layer list in an existing slide. If I have a slide style applied, I can add images from my Windows Explorer into the place marker in the content tab. And this works with more than just images. You can do that with, of course, video files, images, stuff like that. It also works for music. So I can just drag and drop my music down here into the soundtrack from my Windows Explorer. So if you weren't aware that you could do that, you now have a new way that you can add content into Photopia.